Quick update, Hunter's injured. Told you it would be a quick update. And we're still rivals because I only got to play about 5 minutes of a match. If you're wondering, then what did Ali say? Just stick to the recovery plan, Mr. Alex Hunter, and we'll be shredding defences again before we know it. Ew. We're still rivals though. So why are you talking to me? Because we're friends, but we're rivals. How does that work? Like, they're pretty much the opposite of things. Like, rival pretty much means enemy. Nope. Still got his broken leg. Back in the UK. What? Poor Pine is Danny Williams. He has so little followers! Oh, and he's also been subs. He's not even subs or reserves, and it's just this. Bonuses, get it out of here. Make 10 or more passes, okay, that's one reason. Win the match. Okay, that'll be quite easy, won't it? Number 34. Unless this is like 3-0. They score here and then we're very annoyed. Why they're the bonuses. Break the rules. Not done that. Oh dear. There he is. Good touches here. Good position. That work is attacking.
very well. You're quite a dangerous position now. Here's Williams. Carrying the ball forward. He's up with his head.
Okay. I'm sure not sure we're going to get it. Just give me the ball already! All I actually want to do is get the bonuses. That's it. That's it. Can you just give me the ball? So bad. No Pogba, he did so well. He's like the only one watching do well. Just give me the stupid ball! Well, yeah, why would you do that? Like, this is a game of football, but still. Get me the ball! I can only score against West Brom! Their possession must surely be better than mine. Like, seriously. What? What was that? Bruh. This is very boring. Different flop. Bruh. Spring upwards like the wind. At least I know you can actually do something. Both goals within 4 minutes.
sensational performance from a substitute. Well, I'm sure there was a little bit of doubt in his mind before he came on here, but certainly not now. And he can kick on from here, I'm sure.
Just looking down, the manager's got a smile.
Ding, ding, ding. He's fiery. Bad. Oh, he's way worse reading than me. He's 10 reading worse than me. Weird. Look, there's like, you're weird. So,
heard you wanted a chat, boss. Get in here, William. Sit down. Premier League.
I'm not gonna skip this. Just call in here.
You want to make it at this level, you've got to play and train harder than you ever did in the championship. Ability, that's never been your problem, son. But you're what I call a coaster. Someone who's happy to just be in this league rather than pushing to be the best he can be. Am I right?
Easy, boss. You just haven't seen the best of the Williams yet.
What is it with you? You know, if you put half as much effort into your game as you do into being a smart aleck, you'd be quite the player, do you know that? Sitting on the bench, playing a few minutes here and there, picking up your salary, you happy with that, are you? I didn't mean so. You know, it's time to stop trying to make everybody laugh. It's time to start earning some respect. You've got work to do.
Okay, I hear you, boss. But if the gaffer played me in my natural position...
Okay, Williams, I'll have a word. But no promises, all right? Go on.
Yeah. I'm still getting one in. Now. Wait, why was something on that? I'm Williams.
Good news, Joe. Strikes from it.
What? What? I want to be hungry again. Why is the hair in a subscript? Not subscript, sub, bib on. Can you stop saving, please? Thank you. This what I've been looking for. Yeah, got an A.
some rest tonight.
I just want to play as Hunter again. That's not our home.
This is the Arsenal lineup. We put it up as a 5-2-3. It could be 3-4-3, couldn't it, if the wide players get forward? Yeah, I think it's one of those. It could be anything the manager wants it to be. He has got some very talented lads out there. This is then the Manchester United lineup. Well, we think, Alan, it'll be a 4-5-1 formation, which can look a bit negative. Yeah, but you look at the players in that 5-5, I think a couple at least will be trying to support the line, but it could be good, this move. Crosses that quick up, not taking any chances. Not wanting to catch that one, he's punched it away. Or how he handles this
situation.
I wonder when it's going to be May. Hopefully it's actually April, because April's before May. So if it's not, then I'll be sad.
Was that out the way where I just...
Why are you so taking it? Yeah, the hair obviously would always take them. It is, because I hope it's May, because that's, he get, because Hunter gets back in start of May.
Coming up, you can just go back to that incident earlier, the effort from Wilshere. Well, only he will know whether he was going for goal there. In the end, he nearly scored.
Since this man is a rum end in the video, I'm making a career video on a career end for the Mac. Why did I not have check in it?
In the English League Cup in the first 45 minutes. Second half starts now.
I think one or two players surprised us actually how well they played in that first half. They were delighted. Silence.
An example of excellent refereeing here. He did not need
his punishment. He's going to show a card now. And he wanted that previous attack to at least find its natural conclusion.
Yeah, he's one of our more experienced refs, isn't he? And I like watching him go about his work. Showed his experience there.
Saw it all the way ago, Cooper, and it's comfortable in the end. Jack Wilshere.
Bruh. This is not great to work, but at least he's at his net.
managing to keep the ball. He's got a bit of support if he needs it. And he's trying to get the ball back now. Here's Mata.
Wow. How can you even pass to me, like, seriously? You're losing 5, though. You don't pass to your position. Especially when they're just standing still. Wow! How do you call that a good shot? Oh, he saved it, that's like... Yeah, that was a really good pass to Williams. Assists and two walks. Oh! That was almost in there, and it was a cross. Wait a minute. Why is Blin playing centre back? Dun, dun, dun. Go. Go. This is so boring.
Don't start getting full of yourself yet, Williams.
Bruh.
But it's a start. Something you can build on. Now you're gonna start.
What? Why did they stop? Well, guys, hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. That'd be greatly appreciated. We'll see you all next time. Goodbye.